हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शिंदे मोहिनी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, सद्गुरु कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, मिरजगांव. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन कल्टीवेशन प्रैक्टिसेस ऑफ ट्यूबरोज अंडर ओपन कंडीशन. ट्यूबरोज, बॉटनिकल नेम ऑफ ट्यूबरोज पॉलियंथस ट्यूबरोजा, फैमिली एमरालिडासिया, ओरिजिन मेक्सिको. वी कैन सी इमेज ऑफ ट्यूबरोज ऑन द स्क्रीन. इट इज़ अ ट्यूबरोज. बॉटनिकल नेम पॉलियंथस ट्यूबरोजा, फैमिली एमरालिडासी, ओरिजिन मेक्सिको. देन इम्पॉर्टेंस एंड यूजेस ऑफ अ ट्यूबरोज. इट इज़ वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट कट फ्लावर्स यूज फॉर वेज डेकोरेशन एंड मेकिंग ऑफ अ बुके. फर्स्ट वन इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ ए ट्यूबरोज, इट इज़ अ इम्पॉर्टेंट कट फ्लावर्स. कट फ्लावर्स मीन्स दोज फ्लावर्स विच आर हार्वेस्टेड अलॉन्ग विद अ स्पाइक, इज कॉल्ड एज कट फ्लावर्स. एंड दिस आर यूज फॉर मेकिंग ऑफ ए वेज डेकोरेशन एंड मेकिंग ऑफ ए बुके. The flower stalk is 75 to 100 centimeter long, bearing white color. Flower's colors are white color. The spikes or tuberose are used as cut flowers due to its delightful appearance, sweet fragrance and good keeping quality. The flowers of a tuberose having a delightful appearance, fragrance are sweet and the keeping quality is good. That is the importance and uses of a tuberose. Then varieties. First one, single flower, 5 petals. कलकत्ता सिंगल, फुलेरन रजनी, बैंगलोर सिंगल, कोयम्बतूर सिंगल. देन सेमी डबल, इट कंटेंट्स और इट कंटेंट्स 10 पेटल्स. देन थर्ड वन डबल, मोर दैन 10 पेटल्स, वरायटी पर्ल. इन अ डबल टाइप ऑफ अ फ्लावर्स इंक्लूडिंग मोर दैन 10 पेटल्स. देन नेक्स्ट वन, फोर्थ वन, वेरिएगेटेड लीव्स विद येलो ऑन मार्जिन. In the variegated types of flowers, the leaves are margin yellow color. Then next, variegated single, rajat, they having a white margin. Next, sixth one, variegated double, example of variety dhaval, golden margin. And other varieties, examples Srunagar, Prajwal, Suhasini, Vaibhav. That is the varieties. First one, single flower containing 5 petals. Second, semi double, 10 petals. Double, more than 10 petals. Variegated, single flower, semi double, double, variegated, variegated single, variegated double, and other. These are varieties of a tuberose. Then next, soil and climatic requirement for a tuberose. Firstly, we see about soil requirement. Medium to sandy loam soil with good drainage is best for production of a flower and bulbs. For a tuberose cultivation practices, medium to sandy loam soil are suitable and proper drainage facilities is best for a production of a flower and bulbs. Then next, about climatic requirement. For luxurious growth of the crop, moderate humidity with mild temperature is essential. For tuberose development, moderate humidity with mild temperature is suitable for a tuberose. Very high temperature or frost may damage the crops. High temperature and frost may be damaged to the crops. Then propagation. The tuberose is propagated by bulb having a diameter of 1.5 to 2.0 centimeter and weight above 30 gram. The tuberose can be propagated by bulb. The bulb having a diameter 1.5 to 2.0 centimeter and the weight of a bulb is above 30 gram. And healthy, free of pests and diseases. Before planting, bulb should be treated with 0.1% carbofuran for 30 minutes. Selected bulb should be healthy, free of pests and diseases. And before the planting the bulb should be treated with 0.1% carbofuran for 30 minutes. Planting, the best time of a planting of a tuberose is April to May. Spacing 30 into 30 cm or 30 into 20 cm. Seed rate 5000 to 6000 kg bulb per hectare, 160000 to 250000 bulbs per hectare. Is the seed rate for a tuberose 5000 to 6000 kg bulb per hectare or 160000 to 250000 bulbs per hectare. It's about propagation, planting, spacing and seed rate. It can be propagated by bulb. Planting time is April to May. Spacing 30 into 30 or 30 into 20 and seed rate 5000 to 6000 kg bulb per hectare. Then next, nutritional requirements. 20 टन या 5 एम पर हेक्टर, 200 टू 150 200 केजी एनपीके पर हेक्टर नाइट्रोजन अप्लाई इन टू स्प्लिट डोसेस दैट इज 45 एंड 90 डेज आफ्टर प्लांटिंग. फर्स्टली वी अप्लाई द FIM 20 टन्स ऑफ FIM, देन एनपीके डोस 200 एज 150 एज 200 केजी एनपीके पर हेक्टर एंड द नाइट्रोजन इज गिवन इन टू स्प्लिट डोसेस. मीन्स फर्स्ट डोज गिवन 45 डेज आफ्टर प्लांटिंग एंड रिमेनिंग डोस इज गिवन 90 डेज आफ्टर प्लांटिंग. माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स फॉलियर स्प्रे ऑफ जिंक सल्फेट और फेरस सल्फेट और बोरिक एसिड. मीन्स फॉलियर स्प्रे ऑफ जिंक सल्फेट 0.5%, फेरस सल्फेट 0.2% प्लस बोरिक एसिड 0.1%. एडिशनल माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स गिवन टू द ट्यूबरोज एंड द ग्रोथ रेगुलेटर्स. फॉलियर एप्लीकेशन ऑफ JA3 एट 50 to 100 ppm, थ्राइस एट 40, 55 एंड 60 डेज आफ्टर प्लांटिंग. ग्रोथ रेगुलेटर्स लाइक GA3 should be applied thrice, 40, 55 and 60 days after planting. It's about nutrition requirement. Nitrogen, phosphorus, potash dose, additional micronutrients and growth regulators. Then harvesting of flowers. 3 to 4 months after planting, for cut flowers, the spikes are to be cut when the lowermost 1 to 2 florets have opened. Harvesting of flowers. 3 to 4 months after planting, for cut flowers, the spikes are to be cut when the lowermost 1 to 2 florets have opened. At the time of 1 to 2 florets are open, the spikes should be cut. Immediately after cutting the spike, the base of spikes are immediately placed in a bucket full of water. After cutting, the spikes are placed in a bucket of water. After the harvesting of flowers, flowers are placed in shade in wet cotton cloth or in a gunny bag. Harvesting of flowers. The flowers are placed in a shed. After the harvesting, the flowers are kept in a shed in a wet cotton cloth or in a gunny bag. It's about harvesting. Then last, yield. Bulb once planted gives the commercial yield up to 3 years, 7 to 8 lakh spikes per hectare or 7 to 7.5 ton loose flower for preparation of veni and garland gajra. The tuberose are used cut flowers and loose flowers. The loose flowers are used for preparation of veni, garland and gajra. And the commercial yield is given up to 3 years. 7 to 8 lakh spikes per hectare for cut flowers and 7 to 7.5 ton for a loose flowers. Then plant protection. Pest strip spray diamethoate at the rate 1.5 milliliter per liter or fipronil 5% SC at the rate 1.5 milliliter per liter. Aphids spray diamethoate 1.5 milliliter per liter or imidac chloride. Then root knot nematode. Apply carbofuran 3 gram, 1 gram per plant near the root zone and irrigate immediately to control the nematode infestation. Diseases pestle rot or stem rot. Soil drenching with carbofuran at the rate 0.1%. Okay, thank you.